And
rest assured, I will accept nothing less than perfection.
I enjoy many things, but death is what inspires.
Target locked. Just like old times, Dad.
And now a word from your champion. Making a pit stop? Never know what we'll be picking up. Wow! First blood already! Who was it?
You are not the only star.
Reloading. Reloading. Shields are depleted. Recharging.
Throwing arc stock.
Time's running out. This is getting intense. Sound like my new business partner, whenever I forget her office, isn't the men's room anymore? It's awkward. HR meetings. Last squad standing means they win this round. And they did it, doing what they love best. Eliminating their friends, confidants, and some dare may say family until none of them were left. Happy holidays, one and all.
Auto respawn with full gear in effect.
Recharging shields.
Hey, new kill leader!
Reloading. Administering medical aid. Getting shot at.
Target. Listen on it! Stop the train for a moment.
I'm on fire.
Gee, dude, not pushing sure did work for you. That's why you're alive right now. And we have the train. Because you didn't push.
position.
I'll go with you for backup.
So bad, bro. That Bangalore sat there and let him shoot. I must say, Caustic really didn't help. Me and Valk carried this team. Easily. Easily. Caustic, you said don't push. Literally, not pushing, we lost a round because y'all didn't push. Y'all didn't, like... Literally, he says, don't push. We both push, nearly take the fucking thing. And straight up, he died before I did. And I pushed. I pushed every fucking round and we won because of it. Like, you and me, Valk. Shit. Who is Dynamic doing in this motherfuckers?